Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss standard form of rational number. In our previous video, we have discussed what are the rational number, what is positive rational number, and what is negative rational number, and how to write the equivalent rational number. Now, today we are going to discuss standard form of a rational number. A rational number is said to be in standard form in two situations. The first, if denominator is positive. The first condition is denominator should be positive, and second condition that numerator and denominator have common factor 1. So the second condition is numerator and denominator have no common division number. That means they have common factor 1. So let's take one example to explain this one. For example, the number is 3/4. Okay, students? The rational number is 3/4, and check, is it in standard form or not? So first condition, denominator should be positive. So now observe the denominator. Yes, denominator is positive number. So the first condition apply, that denominator should be positive. Now the second condition, numerator and denominator, no common division number, or no common division other than 1. Now observe the factor of 3. The factor of 3 is 1 and 3, because 3 is a prime number. Factor of 4, 1, 2 and 4. These are the factor of 4. 4 is a composite number. We observe here only the number 1 is common between the two. So yes, the given rational number is in standard form. Let's take another example. For example, we have a number -2/18, and we have to check the given number is in standard form or not. The first condition, denominator should be positive. Yes, denominator is positive. Second, numerator and denominator, no common division other than 1. So, but these, the factor of 2 is 1 and 2. Factor of 8, 1, 2, 4 and 8. Shouldn't we observe here this 1, 2. They have the another common division rather than 1, that is 2. So this number is not in standard form. So to convert in standard form, what we have to do? Divide this number by 2. Then we can get in standard form. So now convert in standard form. 2/18 divide by 2 with numerator and denominator both. So -1/9. Now -1/9 is a rational number. Let's take one more example. For example, we have a number 25/-35, and we have to reduce this rational number in standard form. So, first we observe that denominator is denominator is negative number. So, this denominator we have to convert in positive. So, to convert any denominator in positive, then multiply by -1. Okay, keep remember, to convert the denominator in positive, multiply with -1. When we multiply with -1, we get -25, and minus. Plus, now +35. Now we have applying here the first condition, we convert denominator in positive number. Second, when we observe their common factor, common number is 5, because 25 and 35, both are multiple of 5. So it's how you come to know what is the common number by which if we divide this numerator and denominator, we can get adjunct in standard form. For that, we have to apply one formula. Then you find the SCF of numerator and denominator. Okay, students, you find SCF. SCF means highest common factor. You find SCF of numerator and denominator. And by that SCF, if you divide numerator and denominator, then you get adjunct number in standard form. So to find the SCF, we can use two methods. But the most convenient method is long division method. You can use prime factorization method also and common division method also. But here the easiest one is long division method. In long division method, the big number divided by the smaller one, 25 1 ja 25. Remainder 10. 25, 10 2 ja 20. Then after 5, again 10. 5 2 ja 10. Now the last division is last divisor which divide the number adjunctly without any remainder, that is SCF. Now the SCF of 25 and 35 is 5. If we divide this number with 5, then we get in standard form. So let's check. Minus 25 and 35. Divide with 5, both sides, numerator and denominator. 5, 5 ja 25 and 5, 7 ja 35. Now we get this number in standard form. Minus 5 by 7 is in standard form. Now students, we have discussed how to convert a rational number in standard form. I repeat again, we have to follow only the two conditions. The first one, denominator should be positive, and second, the common factor of numerator and denominator is only 1. If there is another common number, then we have to divide that number with and we can find out the standard form. Now then after, we are going to discuss how to compare rational number. Now then after, we are going to discuss comparison. Comparison of rational number. Okay, friends, why we compare the two rational number? We compare two rational number to find out the given number is greater or smaller. We can do the comparison on the behalf of two methods. First, on base of number line. If any number is located to the left side, that means that number is negative number. If any number is located to the right side, this is the right side of the number line and this is the left side of the number line. If any number is in right side, that means that rational number is positive rational number. If any number is left side, that means that number is negative number. So we represent all the negative number to the left side and all the positive number is right side, and the number line is balanced on 0. Okay students, now keep remember, all positive number, all positive numbers are greater than all negative number. Okay students, all positive rational numbers are greater than all negative rational number. So this thing we have to remember. If we have to compare the two rational number, minus 5 by 7 and 5 by 7, which one is greater? How we come to know? So first of all, you observe the given rational number is positive or negative. We observe here, minus 5 by 7 is a negative rational number and 5 by 7 is a positive rational number. So the always the positive rational number is greater than negative rational number. So we can see 5 by 7 is greater than minus 5 by 7. Okay students, now the condition change. If they have given both positive number and we have to compare, if they have given both positive rational number and we have to compare, in that situation we have to follow some step, and these steps are, first take one example to compare this one. For example, we have number 3 by minus 4 and second one is minus 5 by 6. We have to compare these two rational numbers, which one is greater and which one is smaller. So first step, convert negative denominator into positive. How to convert? To convert this negative denominator into positive, multiply with minus 1. So if we multiply with minus 1, we get minus 3 by 4 and minus 5 by 6. Students, here we observe both are negative rational number and we have to compare this one. So we have to follow steps here. First step, find LCM of denominators. Okay, students, the first step, find the LCM of denominator. So if we find the LCM of 4 and 6, here I use the common division method to find the short division method to find the LCM. First try with the 2, 2 2 ja 4, 2 3 ja 6. Then again 2, 2 1 ja 2 and 3. Then after we try with the 3 and divide till whenever you not get the 1. Now the LCM is 2 multiply 2 multiply 3. 2 2 ja 4, 4 3 ja 12. LCM is 12. Now we have done first step. The first step is find LCM and we have find out the LCM. LCM is 12. Now step number second. Convert denominator equal to the LCM. That's mean denominator is equal to common LCM. Okay, students, so it's like only our fraction. How we convert a fraction into like fractions? The same procedure we follow here to convert a rational number with a common denominator. Okay, when we divide 12 by 4, we get answer 3. And when we divide 12 by 6, we get answer 2. So, students, minus 3 by 4 multiply with 3 and minus 5 by 6 multiply with 2. Okay, 3 3 is 9 by 12 and 5 2 is 10 by 12. Now the both denominator are equal and denominator are equal to the common LCM. After that, compare the numerator. Okay, whenever denominators are equal, then compare the numerator only. Big numerator, big rational number. Small numerator, small rational number. So we observe here the both numerator are negative number. So according to the number line, in case of negative number, which number is far from zero, that is smaller, and which number is near to zero, that is greater. So here minus 9 is greater than minus 10. Why? Because minus 9 is near to 0 and minus 10 is little bit far from 0. So here the greater number is minus 9 by 12. And in actual, if we write 3 by minus 4 is greater than minus 5 by 6. Now students, this procedure we follow to convert and to compare two rational number. I repeat again what the procedure we have to follow. Step 1, find the step 1, convert denominator in positive denominator. Second step, find the LCM of denominator. Third step, convert denominator equal to the common LCM. And then last step, compare their numerator. If the numerator are equal, then the both rational numbers are equal. If one numerator is bigger, then that number is bigger. Okay, students? Now this procedure we have to follow to find out the bigger and smaller rational numbers. Now then, after common exercise, students, we are going to solve some questions from the exercise. In this exercise, they have given let's take some questions regarding how to reduce in standard form and how to compare to rational number. Question number first, we have to reduce question number 5 of your exercise 5.1. Reduce to the lowest standard term and the number is given. I'm taking its fourth part, 216 by minus 288, and we have to convert this number in standard form. So what are the procedure we have to follow? First, denominator should be positive. Second, there is no common SCF rather than 1. So first of all, denominator is negative. So first step, convert denominator in positive. How to convert denominator in positive? By multiply minus 1 to the both numerator and denominator. Keep remember this one, because when we multiply any number with 1, the number will remain same. There is no effect on answer. But if we multiply with minus 1, then it's change the sign of the number. So first minus 216 and minus minus plus. So it will be 288. Now the first step complete. We have convert denominator as a positive. Second, find the SCF of numerator and denominator. To find the SCF, we follow long division method. Write the bigger number inside the divide sign and divide with this smaller number. 216 1 16 8 minus 6 2 8 minus 1 7 72. Now then after it's not possible to divide, then this number is become dividend, okay, and then we divide with remainder. Now check it on which number is possible. 72 threes are 3, 2 are 6 and 7 threes are 21. Now it completely divide on threes are. So we will write 72 threes are 216. Now the remainder is 0. So what is the SCF here? SCF is 72. SCF is 72. If this given number divide with 72, then we get adjunct, reduced and simplest form rational number. So divide both numerator and denominator with 72. 216 divide by 72, then we get minus 3. And if 288 divide by 72, 72 4 ja, 4 2 ja 8, 7 4 ja 28, 288. So it completely divide on 4. Now 3 minus 3 by 4 is the standard form of 216 by minus 288. We reduce this number and we get the standard form, that is minus 3 by 4. Okay students, now today this much only, and on the behalf of this you have to solve the question. Thank you students.